feel as if I don't record anything from my car, I don't look like a real boy. So I'm recording something from my car. The real show. The real show. The real show. The real show. The real show.
Alright, what was I doing here? Let's look at some news. Let's see. Car buzz. I'm not interested in that. Top things to do in Barcelona. It's an ad. Cooking corn. Minimum wage was the year you were born. Nothing really jumping out at me for news that's interesting. Gross. Favorite mayo? Mayo is not good. I lost a fingernail trying to remove a stump. My neighbor had a truck, and he had suggested, because he saw that I had been trying to remove the stump with lime and digging it up and all kinds of stuff, but it just I couldn't get rid of it. And so he suggested that he come over and we tie the tow strap to it, and we're gonna tie it to the hitch of his truck, and then he was gonna pull it out with his truck. And I was putting the strap on the trailer hitch, and something in my movement cued to him, my neighbor, that I was telling him to go. That was not the case. And the strap clamped down onto my finger and pinned it between the trailer hitch and the tow strap, and as he pulled forward, just ripped my fingernail right out, this one right here. And oh, it hurt a lot. And like right now, thinking about it, it's like starting to, I feel it. But my father-in-law was there, and that might have been like one of the first times I'd met him, or not met him, but like spent any time with him. He was over at our house back in the day, and he was just kinda like, everybody's kind of like, "Are you okay?" And it was like shocking. Anyway, I had to go to the emergency room, and they did what they could. And for a while, I had to soak my hand in Epsom salt and water, soak my finger in it, and to like keep it clean and sanitized. And it hurt so much. Like every time I had to do that, it's like that stinging. Like right now, again, my fingers, I can feel it. And then I went to a finger doctor, and they had said that my fingernail wasn't gonna grow back. Which it did grow back, spoiler alert. My fingernail did grow back, but the finger doctor had said that it was not gonna grow back at all. And I was, kind of bummed at the time, but slowly but surely it did grow back. I took care of it and kept cleaning it the way they asked me to, and kept it covered, and it grew back. And again, like I feel like it's not perfect. My fingernail is kind of like janky. It's not something that you could tell, except if you were like to look very close. The I feel like compared to my other fingernails, the fibers just kind of seem bushier, I guess is the best way to put it. But it's not like it's jagged on the edge. If I cut it the right way, it is jagged. But if I cut it normally, it's not jagged, if that makes any sense at all. Whew. But yeah. How was that story? None of these news stories are interesting looking. Boo boo. Hiss hiss. Pat's not answering. Done listening to that. That's uploading. Oh, I think I wanted to talk about. Start putting together overhead structure. Ugh. I'm tired. Tired little tanker. Now, feel like I actually have one of this started already. Start from here. So zero level, I'm gonna call it zero level because it's that's the top level. Like zero is all the permissions if we're looking at it from a permission standpoint. podcasts and the Transformers, the movie going on behind me, and that you got the touch, you got the power songs going on, the scene where I believe there's like the Allspark. It's not called the Allspark in this, like the Maximal or whatever it is. The Matrix, that's what it is. Matrix of Power. Anyway, yeah, the Matrix of Power is going on. That's Hot Rod. And Hot Rod's putting it in him now. I think he's taking the, I don't know. It's a big scene. It's a good song. Let's get back to this. I guess that was the end of the movie. Alright, employee source for zero level business management. Excuse me. What is this? What league is this? This is some crazy softball league. Interesting. Salary. Salary. There we go. banana ball. That's what it is. Austin Powers going on in the background. Excuse me. Thank you. There, he says, I never did anything for you. Magic. does salary get divvied up? This is what I'm thinking. Is it based on a goal, or is it based on the percentage after a goal? I think by having it just fixed gives a more even justification, I guess. Like, and then if you take the extra and use that into some investing or something like that, something else that runs that. All right. Cool.
Was